The account bar in Quicken allows you to see your account balances at a glance and conveniently navigate between your accounts. Before we talk about how to use the account bar, I'll show you how to make the account bar fully visible in the working area of your Quicken software. If you don't see the account bar, it may have been minimized or turned off. If it's been minimized, you'll see a tab with the word Accounts to the left of the Home tab. Click the small arrow to the left of the word Accounts to restore the account bar to its full size along the left side of the screen. Now, I know we haven't added all these accounts that are listed here, but I wanted to show you a fully populated version of the account bar for demonstration purposes. Without any accounts in here, explaining how to use the account bar wouldn't make much sense. Now, if the account bar has been turned off, you won't see the Accounts tab, and you'll need to use the navigation preferences in the Edit menu to turn it back on. Click Edit, select Preferences, and in the left pane, click Navigation. Under Account Bar, make sure Show Account Bar is checked. You can display it on the left or on the right side of the screen, but the default is to display it on the left. Now that the account bar is fully visible, let's take a quick tour. First, notice that all the accounts that you've added into Quicken are listed in the accounts bar and categorized by type: banking, investing, property, and debt. The category will only be displayed if you've added an account of that type. Second, notice that the account bar lists your most recently updated account balance for each of your accounts, as well as a summary of your balance in each category, and a full net worth number at the bottom of the account bar. Remember, the main purpose of the account bar is so you can switch between your accounts quickly and easily. To see the detail of an account, click on the name of the account. I'm going to click on the name of Jeannie's Checking to see her checking account register. You can switch to any other account in the list by clicking on the name of another account. I'll click on Jeannie's Amex to see Jeannie's American Express credit card account register. You can add another account to the list by clicking the Add an Account button at the bottom of the account bar. You can do a one-step update by clicking the one-step update circular blue arrow at the top of the account bar. You can also see all of your transactions in any of your banking accounts by clicking the All Transactions button here. This can be very handy if you have multiple credit cards or checking accounts that you use for your everyday spending. You can access a more complete picture of your accounts by opening the account list with this wheel-shaped button along the top of the account bar. Almost all of the important functions of Quicken are available to you in this account bar. Getting comfortable with the account bar will make your day-to-day use of Quicken much faster and easier.